It's a cold Monday morning in Glendale, and right off the bat, we get Connorsville. Just the locomotives. Going down to Queens Gate to pick up his cars. Come back in a little while. We'll still be here, obviously, but yeah, he's going down to get his string of cars, and he'll probably be back in a couple hours. So, a little bit of snow blowing around here this morning, too. Cold day here in southern Ohio. Okay, got some northbound here on Main 2. Don't know what it is. Can't see past the locomotive right yet. CSX, looks like mixed manifest. Out here with Buckeye Freight Railin this morning. Well, that's number two, so it came pretty quick. Maybe we'll get a lot of action early this morning. Be a change for once. All right, let's see what else shows up here. Well, it's been an hour or so, and got a northbound Norfolk Southern here. Looks like a mixed manifest. Got some snow flurries flying around, too. Keep hoping this is the last time I'll see them, but probably won't be, at least this year. Right here. I hear a big rumble coming.
Total axle 574.
I'm looking for the one with Homer sleeping all the way down the side of the auto rack. Amtrak hoppers? Gondolas, I'm sorry. Never seen those before. I know that Amtrak would need gondola cars. Water racks are loaded. Be in Hamilton in about 20 minutes. I hope he's got two or three of his brothers right behind him. Get some good action here real quick, like. Alrighty, stick around. And here comes King Foulamane coming south. He's heading back to the yard. Not moving real fast today. Looking clean like it always does. 65, 64. Got a clear signal for a northbound too. It's been that way for 20 minutes or more. I'll just come through here anytime. There's a brand new boxcar. Alrighty, next one up will be a northbound, if it ever gets here. Well, the northbound has finally showed up. Got a clear signal for probably 30, maybe 40 minutes. Here he is. Looks like CSX, looks like a mixed manifest. Sounds like he's pulling hard too. Let's might be a long one. He's still coming around the curve down there. That's about a mile away. Steel there.
Repeat, no defects. Total axles 6, 4, 8. Detector out.
Sounds like about 159 cars using my map. Got in this gondola car. Like hunks of slag or something. Flat car right in the middle of all this. I think he'd want it on the very end. Bunch of landscaping timbers. This is the Lima turn. Oh, it seems like they could use one more locomotive on this train. Ain't a yard emptying train, but it's close. 159 cars, that's pretty strong. Phone poles.
That was a good one.
I think mixed manifests are probably my favorite trains because there's so much different stuff on there. And that was really a good one. And he'll be in Hamilton about 20, 25 minutes, fast as he's going. Well, I'll stick around a little longer, see if I can get something else, so hang around. All right, we got the Connersville local coming back with 46 cars. SpongeBob in the lead. Snowflakes falling down. Clear signal on Main 2, so got another one coming. Been waiting all day and we're finally getting some action, so stick around. I told you about that green signal on Main 2. Well, here it comes.
Detector, milepost 13.5, track Main 2, no defects. Repeat, no defects. Total axles 3, 5, 6. Detector out.
It's like a mixed manifest. And it's Norfolk Southern. Approach signal on track one now, so there's another northbound coming, so stick around. I'm gonna get you another one. sat here all morning and got nothing, and here they're running them in a bunch. So we're gonna take all we can get. We'll stick around.